to get full firepower and gratius. Get the power pill for speed up. Pause. Go up, up, down, down, left, right, B-A, start. You now have full firepower. In Star Soldiers, there are three ways to get 80,000 point bonuses. One way is by locating hidden Z's throughout the round. Starts off 500 points, increasing all the way up to 80,000. The second way to gain an 80,000 point bonus is when the head comes together, where it's just two, you must shoot it 16 times. Third and final way to get an 80,000 point bonus, destroy the eyes at the exact same time.
Ranking is a very difficult game, but here's a call to make you invincible. Controller 2, A. Controller 1, A, select A. Controller 2, B. Controller 1, select. Controller 2, A, B. Controller 1, B, B, then start. As you can tell by the energy meter, no power is being lost. To do the flying barrel trick, go into the corner of this wall, push up so your feet appear to be in the wall, and release the barrel. Here's the final alien boss for level 5. To defeat him, first you must dodge the falling bricks. Then you must dodge his bullets and shoot him in the face.
To receive full weapon power up and 10 men on Spy Hunter, hold to the right, hold B, A, select, then press start. After pressing start, if you die at any point before the timer runs down, you'll lose all your weapon power up and one man for each time that you die. Here's the beginning area of Iron Tank. On the map, your location's indicated by the blinking light at the bottom of the screen. If you'd like to start at the last area possible, type in this password. 2, 1, 10944. You can now see your location almost at the end. For 30 men in Contra, before the music starts, put in this code. Up, up, down, down, left, right, B, A, start. When you've lost your last man, hold A and B to continue where you left off. Do this before the title screen appears.
Here's the third boss. You must attack him with bombs. He multiplies. Once you've defeated the third boss, you get the hover. This allows you to hover in the air.
Here's the beginning level in Flying Dragon. To begin at the World Tournament, enter the password B, A, A, A. Here is the first level, and one of my personal favorites, Adventure Island. To continue in Adventure Island, you must obtain the Hudson Bee. And here is the bee. Continue in Adventure Island. When the game over screen appears, press the joystick in any direction, A plus start.
Once you've collected the Sankey Stones in Wave 9, you're now ready for the most difficult round in Indiana Jones, Wave 10. Here are the maps for rooms 4 and 5 in Wave 10. Once in room 1, here's the direction to room 2. You're now in room 2. The easiest way to locate all 6 rooms is through room number 2. Enter this door to find room 3. Room 4 can be found here. Once you've made a solid path between the two islands, you can now enter rooms 5 and 6, room 5 being found here. And the entrance to room 6 is here.
continue in 3D World Runner. When the game is over, press A and start. Here's some earlier stages of Rambo, but if you want to see the ending, here's a password. Small y, capital D, small a, capital B, small p, small c, 7, 1, small j, capital Q, 0, capital A, small u, capital T, 3, capital D, small n, small f, capital W, 3, capital U, capital K, capital T, capital Y, small V, 4, small G, capital G, 5, capital W, capital H. Here are some scenes from the fourth mission of Double Dragon, including the ending. We'll be right back.
Thank you.
To continue in Kung Fu Heroes, when the title screen appears, press A and start. For those of you who have not found all the hidden rooms, here are a few selected hidden rooms. The 30-man trick for Life Force is the same as Contra, which on the title screen you should push up, up, down, down, left, right, B, A, and start.
Here are some earlier stages of Metal Gear when you have no power-ups and no weapons. This pregame code will allow you to storm through the enemy camp with practically every weapon, power-up, and available enhancements already in your possession. Simply input 5XZICGZZZGUOOUUYRZZNTOZ3. Thank you.
you just want to see the ending and the final credits, then type in WZRJZQZZD UJ510UIQZZNZRZE and go on the left door.
To defeat this boss, you must first shoot the dragon. Then shoot the eye. But the action is not over. You must fly through the tunnel and dodge the barriers.
To be able to select any level on Akari Warriors, when the player selection mode comes on the screen, type in this code. Up, down, A, A, B, left, right, A, B, up, A, down, right, right, left, B, up, left, A, right, B, left, right, A, left, up, A, down, A, right, left, B, press start. You'll now be able to select any level. Yeah! I'll do it slow for demonstration purposes.
Up, down, A, B, left, right, A, B, up, A, down, right, left, B, up, left, A, right, B, left, right, A, left, up, A, down, A, right, left, B, start.
Here are some of the easier rounds on Lolo.
Here are some opening rounds for Carnot. Choose any level, and you might need a friend to do this. On controller 1, push to the right, hold down A and B, select, and on controller 2, push the A button one less time than the level you want. For example, if you want to play level 4, push the A button 3 times, and then press start on controller 1. I'm sorry. Billy Lee, climb the wall, go to the far right wall, push up on the control pad. To get down, push the button.
In the scene, we have no power-ups. But if you'd like to get all the equipment and defeat Dracula, type in this password. The code reads as follows: M-S-6-0-Q-V-C-W-1-V-K-U-U-F-B-C. After typing in this code, you'll have all weapons and all of Dracula's body parts. You're now ready for the final confrontation with Dracula himself. Here's the final battle with Dracula himself, complete with ending. It may take you up to 2 hours to do this. But when you take a game out of the cartridge with the machine on, you know how when it starts to blink? What you're going to want to do is with the machine on, lift the game up almost to the point where it's going to start blinking. You do not want it to blink. Once you get to that point, you want to push down. If you've done it correctly, you'll see that your score has been messed up.
This isn't right because I didn't go all the way up the wall. So I can't say disappearing.
You play back, you didn't go all the way up.
I didn't go all the way up and I went up the wall and fell and just pushed the button and fell. I just remember that right when I was.
Incredible. I don't know what else to do.
Okay.